We are back at Matskan today. I was really tired this morning. So I will take a lighter one today. The forest here are really, really nice to walk in. But today I rely on Aamu. Searching. If she wants to be lazy, which she allowed to be today. Looking surprised. She's way too close to me. Okay. Yeah, I'm always waiting on the trail. So this is the old Matskan trail. Marked anywhere anymore. The trail is getting more and more overgrown. This one is actually very, very long. And yes, it's grazed here everywhere. Love this kind of forest. It's so ancient in a way. All the moss. That was a järpe. Many people don't like their Finnish Spitz to hunt them because they more often than not sit when they are barking at them. Flies around. It was actually sitting in the pine. If it's lots of them, they can be quite an annoyance. I'm still sniffing for it. No, she checks for me. Well, that was the first one I've seen this year. I think we have waited too long before. I normally try to find a good place with water. This looks like a nice place. Yep. Doesn't look too deep. Why are you looking at me? I was noting while sitting here. Look at the waterline, those rocks. That tells you how high the water goes. So where I'm sitting, it's pretty much as high as the water goes. Must be DRC. Snow melt. Yeah. don't see a squirrel. Don't actually see anything. I would say this is a sleeper tree. Because he is sniffing around it. Best thing to do. You see, it's very grazed here. Slightly asleep a tree. I really hate when this happens. Because the bird could be dark, unsearched ground. And the dog is barking. Put distance to the tree. If he sees me, not caring. It's a good thing. Yeah. That ammo is a sleeper tree. One second. We came that way, Aamu. We just passed the rock field and the ponds. Almost down the rock field. Looks quite nice. But where we come from, it's so much worse. As I said, do it because plenty of times they're past there. Yeah, and we just got grouse. But it didn't land. It's been a couple of them today. Didn't tree. This trail is a nature trail. I actually met the guy who was creating it. He had this Finnish Spitz too. Okay, so we reached the road and had a coffee. Ate the rest of her food. Okay then, you ate all your food. And I filmed this road quite many times, so. Problem today has been, we've seen grouse. But they are not treeing. One gets them up and they fly away. Aamu was not that focused in the end. So, well, that's fine. I knew she wouldn't be. It's day 5, we've been hunting every day. We had 2 days of quite extreme.